สวัสดีค่ะ My name is รุ่งนภา I am from Fireworks Media is the organizer from World Sugar Expo and Conference 2015 and now we will in front of the one sugar mill in Thailand is the KBS Sugar is the onerefinery sugar is the big one in Thailand
My name is Isara Tuultermsap and I am executive director of Konburi Sugar Public CompanyWe are manufacturing. We are a leading manufacturer of sugar in Thailand. We focus on refined sugar and white sugar, but we are more or less a refiner, the leading refiner sugar in the country.
Why did you join in the World Sugar Expo?
I have been in this World Sugar Expo since last year. I was invited to be the speaker of the conference, and this year we have a lot of more sugar products, and we have more marketing, and so we decided that it'd be a good opportunity to show our product.In this conference.
And also, how do you feel about the Thai sugar industry now?
The Thai sugar industry is in a difficult position at this moment because of the low sugar price. But we believe that Thai sugar industry will have a future. We are still growing, and we believe that.We are strong enough to survive this low price of low world sugar price.